My sister got me this charcoal face mask as a Christmas present. This is the first time I've ever used it, and I was very surprised to see it's a gooey paste. It actually feels like slime on my face, and I kind of like it. It's finally dry, and I'm going to attempt to take it off. I haven't done this much face stretching in years. I'm not gonna lie, pulling this off is kind of painful. This process is taking forever. I don't think I'll ever put this mask on again.